Hey guys, real quick before we continue with chapter 4, I wanted to update you on the changes of the challenge that I made to make it slightly more difficult for me potentially if I start dying to bosses. So, as you can see in the picture over there, now instead of 100 deaths, it's gonna be down to 20. So, if I die 20 times, I need to restart the game. And if I end up restarting the game, I get to add plus 5 deaths for the next attempt. So, they're gonna go from 20 to 25. Now, every 2 deaths, I need to eat a banana, and every 5, I'm gonna be gifting a sub plus a banana with the bump. Everything else is the same. 30 hours to complete it, and I still need to kill 10 bosses per chapter. So that's it. I'm not gonna hold you here any longer. Enjoy chapter 4. Okay, here we go. Chapter 4. Beginning now. Right, first of all, let me go to relics, do these two things because I forgot the last time. Slice extends invincibility duration of the first move of all varied combos. Yeah, let's take this. In here. Gain a moderate bonus damage for a short time after casting a spell. Okay. Mostly because I'm not using the Ring of Fire at all, so it's kind of pointless. Okay, I've got 5 points. Each talent slightly increases might recovery speed. Okay, let's keep that 1 point for now. Go.
Looks like there's a dwelling ahead. Care to take a quick peek?
Continue with the fight, let me switch to the proper controls. Fuck Xbox. There we go. Guys are tough.
Miss for sure.
Shh. poison.
Indeed it is. Indeed it is. Too bad it's effect is like almost laughable.
Tight squeeze. And I kept trim. Hey, why are you ditching me?
Why am I ditching you? What? You're right behind me, bro. What the fuck? There's no need to rest at the checkpoint.
There's
I'm pretty much all full. Hey, what's up, Devilong?
Hello, mother.
It's kind of funny how the sound effect gets cut off. Ooh, don't mind if I do. Yes. 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 100%. You know what? Fuck it, I'm buying everything. I have more than enough. No slurs are allowed. It's kind of funny. Considering that the channel that you're on, to say that is
hold your monkeys.
A little bit ironic.
Let me fix you up a little. Yeah.
Yeah, this is a pretty funny scene. I'm not gonna skip it. There's still a lot of time for three chapters.
Welcome, so. Good sirs. The feast is all set. Please come in and be our guests.
Family friendly stream? Where did you even see that? It's actually the opposite.
My gentleman, you're fashionably late. Is your lady not joining us again this time?
Our lady prefers not to be seen in the lower realm, but she's been thinking of you all and sent this small token. She hopes your lady will recover soon and pay her visit up there.
Oh, it's a pity she didn't come, or she would certainly enjoy a splendid show we've prepared for her. But now, the gift's gone and blood's been shed.
Uh-oh.
I say, you two should take the fall.
We're just servants, madam. What's the jest?
Zhu Ba Jie. I know you find your look embarrassing. But why hide from my mother with another pig face?
Rude girl. Don't you know I'm a pious Buddhist? Give me your mother's name, and I'll check my list.
You heartless ass. After you ruined her house and her reputation, you're telling me you don't remember her.
Reputation? Ha 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 ha! Yao Guai's care about reputation. All she cared about was lust. Now I know. You're one of her spiderlings, aren't you? Well, well. Your rudeness is forgiven. Show some respect. Maybe I'll kindly pay your mother a visit.
Visit or not, I'm afraid that is not your call.
Here we go. The second sister. About to take the beating of her wife.
Wearing human skin can't change your gross nature!
Alright, let's go, let's go. Okay, she took it, like, what, 10 seconds to beat? 15? That was ridiculous, man. Wait, wasn't there something over here? Or was it the other side? I think there was like one of those wine worms here. Piss off. Maybe it wasn't here. Oh well then. I should actually go back and use all the mine stones. To enhance my... Ah, there it is. No, I'm warm, okay. To enhance my poison resistance. Because the poison damage in this level is like... absurd. I'm probably not even gonna unlock this village because I need to do like some sort of a side mission on chapter 3, but I'm not going back. I won't need to upgrade armor or anything. Celestial medicine. Ooh, I've got 9. Fantastic. Alright. So... poison resistance is gonna go up. Actually, you know what? All 9. Yes.
From yin and yang.
All 9.
Seek from with...
Nine to 3. Okay. Did I also get a skill point? 2 skill points. And now I have 96. Perfect. Let's stop the timer real quick because the game just brain farted, apparently. Alright, and we're back. Okay, please don't crash again. If possible. So in this chapter, I'm gonna take my time to reach that secret zone and fight this big scorpion guy, because he was actually pretty challenging. He might be one of the maybe 2 or 3 bosses in the game who will potentially kill me, so I am gonna do that. Come on, buddy, wake up. I can't remember how many bosses were here. I'm actually trying to, but there's gotta be like at least 15 on this chapter. To remember what was in this area in the first place, because I know I missed it the first time around.
Orders you to die!
Dude, if I die to one of these fucking normal enemies, I'll be so pissed. Okay, wait, what was actually here? I think there was like a, there was a boss here if I'm not mistaken. Was it the one in the cocoon? Yeah, it is the one in the cocoon. There's so many cocoons here. For a good reason. There he is. Yeah, this is the guy that actually unlocks the secret area. Practice versus boss first. This guy is actually surprisingly tough here. Oh, look. Meditation. Bonus point. Why not? I'll take it. Instead of running around, I'm just gonna teleport to the first point. Move on from there. I think I could easily be maybe at least like an hour and a half on this chapter. There are plenty of places to go. It's not here. Damn it. What am I doing? So there's the worm now, as well. Okay, let me actually completely negate the poison. Wait, what? Did this not save before? Okay, that's why I had 4 points. Okay, 99 poison resistance, fantastic. One more point and then... it's not gonna do any damage to me. Here, no, this is a spirit. You know what? I'll go. The worm has to be close, I think. There's a checkpoint down here. Pissing me off, you know? Okay. Let's move on. I'm pretty sure the worm is over here. That's the close. Or was this a scorpion? Oh yeah, this is a scorpion guy, okay. For some reason, I thought this guy was a boss. I don't know why I was mistaken. I guess he felt harder in the first one. He was actually harder in the first one. I think he almost killed me twice.
lost this talisman. Those old rascals.
On your feet already, are you?
Hey, let's skip this. To be fair, I have no idea what these talismans do.
Before it's too late.
I've collected all four the previous run, but I have no idea what they actually did. Is this what I think it is? The Hand of Buddha, wasn't it? Oh, dude, this whole thing is like a goddamn maze. Killed. How many bosses did I kill? Two? Right? Okay, this is another checkpoint here. That one death is hurting my perfectionism. Don't even mention it, man. It was genuinely such a stupid death. Could have been perfectly avoided so far. I think I know what this is. This is the bug fight. Yeah, okay. Okay, so this is boss number 3. I need to find the freaking worm though. I'll probably have to TP to the force point. Thank you. This probably would have been a lot quicker if I actually managed to get my clones out. But the whole casting of the clones is like so fucking slow. I think it takes like 2 seconds for the spell to cast. Okay, boss number 3. If I meet this worm here, means the other one should have been somewhere behind. Actually, you know what? I'm not even gonna bother with these guys. Waste of time. Checkpoint. Oh, I remember this area. I am gonna avoid fighting here. Hold on, let me see. Yeah, okay. Let me go back to the first point real quick. Okay, so the worm is gonna be 4th boss, then it's the Hand of Buddha, that's gonna be 5th. The frog is the 6th. Oh yeah, I can definitely make 10 bosses here. Without doing everything. Guys, yes, you are indeed very menacing. Okay, last time I went right, this time I'm gonna go left. Actually, no, I went right for the spirit, so this guy must be here somewhere. How am I missing it? This is back down to the other checkpoint. There it is. Big day.
I heard there's a great treasure hidden within.
And I shall claim it. This was actually like a golden mine the moment I found it in chapter 4.
Okay.
No biggie. Another boss in 10 seconds. This is genuinely like absolutely broken. Okay, there's no route here. Okay, here I'm going towards the scorpion guy, I think. Yeah. Okay, so it's the other way around. Wait, isn't it? No, it isn't. Hold on, just not to walk around pointlessly and let me teleport back. Who am I supposed to meet now? I think now it's the Hand of Buddha. Should be. Yeah. Come on, man, get down. Hey, what's up, Theo? Yeah, this whole thing is hard to forget, actually. Okay, I got 2 points. Let's use them in poison. Well, not just in poison, but like overall. Okay, I got 102 poison resistance, so now I shouldn't be taking any damage at all. Wait, what? What was I supposed to? Was it actually here? It was here, okay. Okay, so the Hand of Buddha is like number 5. I don't even know why I'm counting, like I'll definitely pass him. No, I don't have the self poison, no. I don't really need it, to be honest. Now this one here is gonna be a challenge. How do I pass this fucking... How do I pass this bridge? They're gonna push me down. Okay. Let's see if the clones will help. Don't have mana. If I had this invisibility thing right now, it will probably help me. No, 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 no! Okay, somehow I'm still alive, actually. Hey, we don't die.
Are you sure about that?
Not like this. Not like this! Come on! How did it not climb to the fucking... Oh my god, dude. Hey, well, you know what? A death is a death. Finally, we get to eat one banana. They've already like started to become brown. You can kind of see. God damn it. Alright. First banana, finally. Hmm. It's actually not bad. First banana down the drain. Such a stupid way to die too. Set spells. I'm not even using this that much, so... and I'm so far away. I actually forgot what was in that area. If there's even a boss in that area. But I'm gonna go anyway. I know there's a spirit over there, but like, I'm not gonna bother with it. I can't even begin to imagine how disgusting it's gonna be with the bomb. Ah, it was this area, okay. This guy was also pretty challenging, which I kind of want to deal like right now. I want to deal right now. Okay, but in order to do that, I need to find the red lung, I think, which was in the first chapter. It was red, cyan, and black. I've got the cyan one, I've got the black one. Let's kill the red one and come over here. The red one is not gonna count to anything, by the way. Like, I'm not gonna count that boss. Because he's in chapter one, so... I'll still leave the timer. Because, you know, it's... We're still technically doing a playthrough, so... This is hopefully not gonna take longer than... Maybe 20 seconds.
Into the woods flee. Smoke rises high from...
Right, so the yellow lung, the guy that I want to fight in chapter 4, he actually killed me like maybe 6 or 7 times the first time. He's genuinely like pretty difficult. So I wonder if I can beat him fast now. Which is why I want to fight him. That was like about, what, 30 seconds, right? Give or take. Okay. Teleport back. And go back to chapter 4. Dude, the way I'm playing this game, like, I feel like I'm cheating. It's like I have a trainer on. Wait, why does it spawn me here? The hell? It was supposed to spawn me back at the checkpoint, but okay. It kind of feels like I have a trainer on and I'm just doing an unbelievable amount of damage to every single boss that I encounter.
Drop your weapon, and maybe I can spare your life. What?
Wait me! Hold the line!
What is here to buy? I already have this. Okay. Oh. Alright, let's see how much of a challenge this guy's gonna be now.
For what deed must his head be hung for all to see? For what deed must the waters they...
Is he the first one who's gonna make me eat a banana with a bomb? Let's skip it. Go straight to the battle, come on.
To unbind our destinies!
Son of a bitch, like, used to block me with this. I forgot. Actually, first time.
Our sire's head was hung.
Jesus, like the difference in the difficulty of the game is like... I can't even explain it. I cannot even begin to explain it. Last time I easily spent like an hour on this guy. Incredible. Hey guys, don't mind me. Just passing through. Yeah, I think I was supposed to go this way. Wait, wasn't I? No, this is the other side of... Okay, never mind. I found out if you use some specific moves in boss fights, you unlock secret lore in the voice lines. Yeah, it is possible. Like, this game has a lot of shit. I'm not gonna be surprised if there's, like, some, secret interaction. But I just wonder how do people actually find out about this. Okay, so... Do I go this way? Yeah, I guess we're going this way. And I don't even know what I'm... Okay. I was gonna say, I don't know what I'm doing here. Now I do. This is where we see Bajie being poisoned, I think, right? Okay. Let's skip this whole scene. It's not time. Not yet. He is the last boss that I'm gonna fight. This area, I'm gonna just walk on the side. Let's avoid fighting here. I think I'm going towards the frog, if I'm not mistaken. And it's right here. Really? Point. Perfect. Four focus points charged. Especially for my friend, the poison frog, which also killed me like 5 or 6 times. Out, you bastard. No chance. Literally no chance. He couldn't even spew out the poison, which is like one of the first moves that he does.
Back now. You may.
I took him out so fast, my clones were still with me. To even kill this guy. Jesus, dude.
Shadows gather. Now.
So this is for the story. This was for the story. How do I get to the... I forgot if I need to kill him first. Before getting to the secret area. Oh, there's so many things to do here, I forgot like half of them. Okay, let's take a short break. Okay, break is over. Let's keep going. I remember where the area is. We have to pass this. Bro.
Bear me this burden. Back! Stay back! Can't hold it anymore!
Was this the spider area? I think it is. Oh no, this is where I have to climb up. Okay. And there's a checkpoint at the top. But first I gotta kill him. Or rather defeat him.
Aren't you dead already?
Okay, this is gonna be a fight and a half right here.
I am staying here. You won't make me leave again. The purified spring is emptied. The tears must be true. It hurts. There's no joy for me!
Nice. Okay. This counts as a double boss now. It counts as one. Let's skip the rest of the cinematic. Even if accidentally I proceed to chapter 5, somehow, I'm not gonna start doing it until I defeat 10 bosses in this one. So it's all good.
Halt! Smoke! Burn your metal!
on top over here. Jesus, I can't see shit. Okay, this is the spider fight. We're back. Let's go. Let's go defeat the spider. This should be quick, I think.
Monkeys, the bane of my life. Why do you always have to ruin my plans? In what way am I any less than monkeys? This monkey that you love. I'll chop his heart, slice his liver, and make you eat them!
Are you a head or a heart, Nick? Untie me before you fight him! While we fight, the food be great!
Hey Nightmares, what's up, how's the game for you? This is the second time I'm playing it. We're currently doing a challenge. If you want to see more about it, just type challenge as a command and you'll see what it is. What it consists of. This whole gameplay is also going to YouTube, so if you want to check out the previous chapters, you can always check it on my YouTube channel. I love the game. Yes. I absolutely love it. I mean, if I'm willing to do a new game plus challenge and do sort of a speedrun after already playing for like over 50 hours, then that should be a good enough indicator.
With that face, you can't be one of ours.
I can walk through all of these guys. Wait, hold on. Where am I going? Was it this way?
That's it. You can't be one about.
Shit, it's not here. It's not this area at all. God damn it.
Who brought malice to this land?
Wait a minute, I'm so confused. Like, am I supposed to go back?
Die!
This whole area is like kind of a maze. So here I'm going back. Start clearing areas so I can orient myself better. Where the fuck am I going? Okay, this is the beginning. I have to go this way.
Kill.
Okay, there's this tiger. I believe he's a spirit. Another 3 boss for 10? I think so, yes. The question is, what path do I need to follow? Gotta be here somewhere. There's no way this is a dead end.
Oh.
What is it, up here? It is up here. Okay. Finally, some progress.
Who goes there?
Piss off. Now I need to find... Oh, for God's sake. Is it gonna crash again? Okay. Alright, we're back. From yet another crash. For pretty much no reason. Am I in the beginning of the thing? Oh, okay. I thought I was on the other checkpoint.
With that face, you can't be one of ours.
At least now I know where to go. Wait, it was this way, right? It was this way, okay. And now it's here on the right. There we go.
We are in no rush.
Welcome evil here.
Okay, please don't crash. Come on. Alright, that's it. Good.
Practice demands an undivided mind.
Let's see if I can find this dude now. Okay, this is another boss actually. I don't think I'll ever get over the excitement of like just bringing an enemy down to like half HP. Not just any enemy, a boss.
Purge it!
Okay, this is the temple entrance. It has to be. Too bad your poison is not doing jack. Broski. Random fight or boss? This was a boss. Everything that you see with a health bar in the middle of the screen is a boss. If he's just a spirit, like, he's gonna show the health bar on top of his head, but like if you see it in the middle of the screen, then it's a boss battle. Okay, so temple entrance, I think. There was a spirit that way, so I'm not going that way. There's also a meditation point here. There it is. It's kind of funny how these guys are doing. They're doing basically zero damage to me. Did you see how many times they hit me? Look at my HP. Because of the resistance. And there's no poison effect too. Amazing. Okay, I've got 6 points now. Dude, I swear to God, what is happening with this game? I thought it was gonna crash again. Let me actually put some more into mana. That is for the duration of the rest of all the effects, aside from the poison.
I will kill you. Intruder, be at the ready.
Was it this way? I think it was this way. Yeah, it was this way. One of the paths was like leading to the Mushroom Woman. And the other one, hold on. Yeah, so the Mushroom Woman is like straight, and this other dude is like on the left side. Let's see if I'm correct about this. Okay, so this is the Mushroom Woman, and then like I go right side over there for the other guy. The Mushroom Woman is also a boss, so. Not even close. Not even close. And this one was like pretty tough, actually. I remember this boss being pretty tough. I think I have enough mana to cast it again. To cast my clones once again. Pluck of many. Because we're just going from boss battle to a boss battle. Let's see how this one is gonna go.
I stepped into the sack for nothing but your sake. I'd appreciate a thank you, but you gave me torn arms. Now, in compensation, I'll claim yours! My head thirsts for a spill! I had to put myself in there to figure out all the warped bruises of that many legs!
Come on, come at me, bro. Come on.
The swift blade speaks the loudest.
What?
I see now. There's never ascension from those sacks. Worthless limbs be gone. That old Taoist fooled me. My challenge was a delusion. Forget it! Face me in a fair fight. You shall learn to best that corruption. Slash! And split!
Quick. Not much of a fair fight, but I mean, I don't care. I still win.
Find the needle on Purple Cloud Mountain.
This guy was like, what, number 9, wasn't it? Or is it already number 10? Prendas, what's up, man? Hello. How are you, my friend? I'm doing great. I'm doing great. How are you, buddy? That was the 9th boss, by the way. Okay. Well, the one that is left now is the main boss. So, I guess I could just go to a checkpoint over here. And I can maybe entertain myself off stream to fight these guys on the Purple Cloud Mountain.
Husband. Oh, husband. My powerlessness grieves me so. All I can do is weep here. Young master, I am but a widow.
Yeah, come on. We know about your story.
No, they occupy. I intended, but the Gwai has discouraged. Young master, venomous Yaogwais have infested the forest ahead. Take caution.
Take caution. Take caution, she says. Little does she know I have more than enough resistance to like stay in the middle of a poison cloud forever. Okay. Let's save at this checkpoint and travel back to... Oh, again temple entrance? Okay. I'm pretty confident like it's the only boss that remains now is the main guy. If I actually first time him, then I don't think I'm gonna die another time in this game. He is one of the bosses that I'm mostly worried about. Him and Erlang Xing, actually. Those two.
Why, I will kill whoever steps in my way.
Protect the temple. Stay vigilant.
Stay vigilant, boys. There we go, this is it. This is it.
Run!
What? Wait, have I faced this guy before? I don't think I have.
Monkey, no matter how many times you reincarnate, you're still blind to the ways of this world. Now, in your folly, you've hindered the dealings of the court. But above that, you've given a girl who knows no limits a false hope. I shall transform her into a mighty golden pill and keep it safe for you. Think about her, won't you? Should you feel like stirring trouble in your next life?
Interesting. Yeah, this is the guy from chapter 6, but whatever inspector he was, couldn't even read the name because I was like so shocked. The one from chapter, oh, that's nice. Maximum stamina. The one from chapter 6 is inspector number 2. So I never actually met this guy here. Somehow I've missed him. Very interesting. By the way, the boss battle is that way. And I went in a completely different direction. I'm not gonna lie, this guy was tough though. I'm actually kinda worried. I'm actually kinda worried.
Please.
That I changed the challenge.
You must save me.
So, both my trap and my vessel failed. But how?
When I saw him, I...
Supreme Inspector, yes.
I just couldn't. The Destined One then arrived and bested me. Now the monkey has ransacked our hollow.
A mere monkey showing such disrespect. Your wound was recovering. But now it's getting worse. Fear not, I'll deal with him. But before that, that thing of mine, do you still have it?
I do.
Very well. Despite all your failures, you led the Destined One here. I should reward you for that. But the thing I gave you, now I must have it back! Comprehend my design. This, along with those relics inside him, shall free me of Kunlun's reign. Rest assured, darling, I'll avenge you. Now let go of your misery and rest in peace.
Design.
Okay. Come on, asshole.
Another strike to bear!
No stamina. Fuck. Really? How much longer? I got you. Yes! Let's fucking go, boy!
Come,
first
come,
time in this bitch.
Master, I need you!
Mother! Mother!
I'm not dying anymore. I'm not dying to a boss. Mother. If I manage to beat this guy first time, it's over. Yeah, very sad. She did. Oh, wow. Wow.
Ah, you have grown in strength, but not in wisdom. You've not only hurt Bajir and his darling, but also laid waste to the seal of the High Ones. A grave misdeed. Mortal or immortal, all seek to break from the past and start anew. Yet destiny, like a lover's tongue, speaks one way and means another. Though you may savor it yourself, you can never tell if you truly want it or not.
Very good ending of the chapter. Damn. Okay. I'm gonna begin the next one. Assign all the points that I have. I'm gonna go and do the Mind Stone thing as well. I think I have like 2 or 3 that I can use. And then in the very beginning of chapter 5, we're gonna cut it there. Which is why the timer is not running anymore. I'll start chapter 5 next time.
More.
Okay. I suppose I'll do the Mind Stone when I find the checkpoint, but I know, like, in order to find the checkpoint, I need to go through a battle, so we'll stop it right here. I'll just do the relic. Immobilize affects all enemies around the target. Okay. Let's get this one. Self-advance, I've got 2 points. I'm gonna use them right here. I think. Hold on. Transformations. Might recovery speed. You know what? Actually, no. I will use them in the thing. Okay, so burn resistance is 84. Chill resistance is already maxed out, almost. So I need to put the rest of the points into burn resistance. Okay, everything else is above 100, with the exception of burn resistance. How many Mind Stones do I have? 4. Should be enough, I think. It's either gonna go to like 99 or it's gonna be enough. But if not, I believe I can buy a Mind Stone here on the first checkpoint. So before actually teleporting back, that's what I'm gonna do. Alright. We'll cut it here. And continue chapter 5 next time.